Hello everyone, today we are going to balance this reaction. This is ammonia, this is water. Ammonia react with water and we get ammonium hydroxide. So to balance this reaction, I have to count the S atom from both sides. This is right hand side or left hand side, this is right hand side. So here we have one nitrogen and here we have 3+2. That is 5 hydrogen. Many people forget to add this hydrogen with this hydrogen. That's why they make they fall in trouble to balance this reaction. Here we have 1 oxygen. On the right hand side we have 1 nitrogen. We have 4 hydrogen. Plus here we have 1 hydrogen. That gives us 5 hydrogen. Here we have 1 oxygen. So to balance this reaction, we'll check the number of atom. Here we have 1 nitrogen, 1 nitrogen. Here we have 5 hydrogen, 5 hydrogen. Here we have 1 oxygen, 1 oxygen. Everything is balanced. So you can say that this is the balanced reaction, right?